we like alpha and omega. I know Thailand like the back of my hand, and I only eat good food. Even if we go a lot of breakers down, I know we are alpha. Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know we can sort it out. Alpha and omega, alpha and omega. Welcome back to my second day at Hua Hin. In today's video, you get to see more of Hua Hin, plus at least 3 good local Thai food. But first, let me have my breakfast. We're falling out, we've reached disaster. Don't know where we're gonna be after. And we do it all again and again. Standard Hua Hin has a lot of good photo taking spots. We're like alpha and omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know we can sort it out. Alpha and omega. Even if we go a lot of breakers down, I know we are alpha and omega. Alright, now this is where I will have my lunch, called Kanika Chicken. Actually, it's Kanika Kitchen, but in Thai, most people will call them Kanika Chicken because of all the food here that they serve. The main ingredients would be chickens. I will show you the menus and what this restaurant looks like. If you want to experience good Thai food, this is the place to be. Alright. The menu is here. Kanika Chicken been here since 1994. If you'd like to come here, I'll put a link in the description below. Basically, there are different types of chicken, right? Gosun, special fried chicken. But I love this. Stuffed chicken wings. I will show you once I get my food. Also, this Khanom Jin Nam Ya Gai. Rice noodles with Thai red chicken curries. This one here. Or if you like green curries, it's here. Different type of chicken. Tom Yam Gai. Tom Yam Chicken. Chicken soup. Red curry chicken. Chicken with basil. Chicken with omelette. Fried rice with chicken. Basically, it's all about chicken. Chicken Kanika. This is, in English, they say noodles with chicken curries. But this not really a noodles, right? In Thai, we call it Khanom Jin. It's not that spicy for me, so I will add a little bit of chili powder. Khanom Jin is very soft, very tender. If you like curries, you can eat it with Khanom Jin. Very smooth. I don't know if you know this. This is Nam Ya Chicken. But chicken is kinda like blend into the curries. All Khanom Jin curries will be like this. Here come my favorite chicken. They call it stuffed chicken here. Let me show you what's inside. Inside it actually vermicelli and chopped chickens. Here's my lap gai. Chicken spicy salad. You can have this with sticky rice.
A little bit too spicy for me.
All of this for less than 600 baht. I ordered too much food for 1.5 person. The main reason is I want to show you more food as possible.
Now I have to quickly go to one place called Pa Pang Thai Dessert. If you like coconut based dessert, this is the place. But it is 2 p.m. right now, and they usually sold out at 2. If you see my first part of Hua Hin, I went to Pa Pang yesterday, but they are sold out. So I'm trying to get there as soon as possible to at least you get to see what Pa Pang look like. It is one of the best Thai dessert in Thailand. They're building the high-speed train track. In near future, and hopefully you can reach Hua Hin faster. I just parked my car and show you this area a little bit real quick. In daytime, there's nothing much going on, but this is really downtown Hua Hin, where a night market is located. If you see my yesterday video, I've been showing you two night market, right? Tamarind Market and Chikada Market. This is Hua Hin night market right here. I can't come here yesterday to show you because it's getting very late. Here we are in the daytime. Sorry for that, guys. Now let me drive to Pa Pang as soon as possible before they close. It's still open. This is super local. I don't think any tourists or Falang know. They won a lot of local awards for Thai dessert. But they're about to sold out. Usually they are like 10 Thais. At the moment, I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 maximum. They open at 11:30 and at 2, they're about to sell out. Pak Thim with coconut. I put some description for you, right? This is banana coconut. Khao chi mo lao ha? Khao phang mo lao. Back sticky rice. They're gonna put coconut milk on top. Pa Pang just told me that I should came here earlier, like at 11, because there's nothing much for me to video for you guys, right? This is the place called Pa Pang. I put the description below. For now, let me try to eat some Thai coconut dessert myself. People come, people buy a lot of takeaway. This is my back sticky rice with coconut. Pa Pang or Auntie Pang, she know how to make coconut milk. It is very fresh, made daily. Because of COVID, they put the gate here so people cannot come inside. But since I'm here very often, I get my special seat here. And I will eat my coconut back sticky rice to show you. It's not too sweet, and again the coconut here, one of the best. I have to say one of the best. Pa Pang won many local awards. This one called Mực Đen Cay. Recommend Thai dessert with coconut here. The taste for Khanom Wan Pa Pang, as the sign say here. Pa Pang. อันนี้คือ Pa Pang ใช่ไหมครับ
ลูกสาว Pa Pang แล้วค่ะ
ลูกสาวแล้วใช่ไหมฮะ แล้ว Pa Pang อ่ะ
Pa Pang เพิ่งจ จะสี
่จริงเหรอ
แม่อายุ91เนี่ยพี่รุ่นที่2แล้วน้องมาเนี่ยจะรุ่นที่3
แต่ยังอร่อยเหมือนเดิมครับ
ขอบคุณค่ะอยาก
just found out that the papa pang just passed away because she died at the age of 95 the lady I just talked to isher daughters second generation
สวัสดีครับป้าครับไปยอมไปหมดแล้วพี่ใช่มั้ยค่ะ
totally one of the best again my name is Son my English might not be perfect but I know Thailand like the back of my hand and I only eat good food if you plan to come to Thailand be sure to check out other videosIf you want to know anything in specific, let me know in the comment below.
People keep coming, and they're going to sold out very soon. See?
Funny things about Pa Pang is that everyone that come, they kind of like, oh, they are more sold out. They are more sold out. What do they got? What do they got? All right, just take any. Just take any. That.Is what I heard from most of the people that just come. Let me show you another popular place for local people to come and buy. Right, this one, it either like deep fried banana or banana chips or fried bananas. I'm not quite sure how do you guys call it, but in Thai it's called guay thot.
Guay thot, ya kong kong.
Basically, this is banana, right? They dip here and they dip fry here.
Guay thot, my pee, aloy na cha, ran ni, pee dang na ka.
Unfortunately, I am too full. So, I decide not to buy. Sorry for that, right? I don't want to buy and just throw it away. At least you know, in Hua Hin,There are a lot of good places for you to do and see. But since this is my holiday, the video might be not that professional, right? I am here by myself holding cameras while I am on vacation. If you appreciate what I do, don't forget to hit like, recommend this channel to your friends, and subscribe to the channel.
JKP Transport, the private.Bus and van company that can get you in and out from Hua Hin. Again, right? This is not all the how-to and details of Hua Hin. If you like Hua Hin, let me know in the comment below. I will come back and do exclusive videos in details.
I stopped my car again here because this is another good Thai restaurant.Called Goma and I already eat so I can't show you right just to give you an understanding like every cities in Thailand there are a lot of good places to eat and to visit and I cannot do it in one video if you want to know more about Thailand right be sure to subscribe let me show you what Goma look like deja vu memoriesCome back when I'm with you. It's deja vu. Memories come back when I'm with you. And my last stop for today to end my Hua Hin trip is at the very happening cafe by the beach called Bonnie on the Beach.We're like Alpha and Omega Whatever happens doesn't matter I know we can sort it out Alpha and Omega Even if we go all out and break us down I know we are Alpha and Omega Whatever happens doesn't matter I know we can sort it out Alpha and Omega Alpha and Omega Like the waves pull you down underwater We don't accept cash here
แล้วถ้านักท่องเที่ยวมาถ้าเกิดไม่มีทำไง
แต่ว่าจะเป็น
อะไร I already asked they say that you can pay with cash but they prefer money transfer
าเที่ยวครับ
มาถึงสุนั
ข I see people come text for the over here maybe this is the favorite photo taking spot but I don't know how to angle it actually this place is in Cha Am Beach I finished my trip in Hua Hin and on my way back to Bangkok I passed Cha Am but it's not as nice as Hua Hin in terms of the beach
Alright, that should be all for my Hua Hin trip video. If you happen to just see this part, I have another part on my first day. This is just a brief idea of my trip to Hua Hin. If you like Hua Hin, you let me know. I'm gonna come back and make real content about Hua Hin. For now, don't forget to check out other videos and subscribe to the channels. My name is Chun. This channel is supposed to give you tips and recommendation in a local perspective. I will make sure that your trip to Thailand will be a better one. Bye bye for now. Hope you like the video. Sawasdee krab. Cause we're like Alpha and Omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter. I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega. Even if we go all out and break us down, I know we are Alpha and Omega.